I believe a college degree in business for most universities today is not worth the paper it's written on. The reason I think that is because most of these professors in most of these universities today hadn't got enough common sense to get in out of the rain. They don't have any idea what it takes to win out there in the real world. If you're born rich, if you're born on the right side of the track, they rule you the privileged class in America. If you're born poor from an average, ordinary background like I came from, they say you're supposed to give up all your big dreams and all your big ambitions and all your big hope. If you have a high IQ, they rule you brilliant. If you have an average IQ like me, they say you ought to drive a truck or be a janitor. Well, bull. The things that are unique to winning in business in America today are not outside artificial things like IQs, college board scores, college degrees, and stuff like that. The key to winning in these United States is what's inside a person.